Hello watch fans, it's Anders here on Watch On channel. Today just a very quick first impressions of this watch. So this is the Ocean King from Monta, which is an American watch brand. It's run by the same people who produced the high quality Everest rubber straps for Rolex watches. So they decided in 2015 to create their own brand. So they started out really tough with very high prices using Eterna movements for their watches, but they relaunched a couple of years ago and now they're using Sellita movements. And finally I got the chance to get my hands on the Ocean King, which is the dive watch within the lineup of four different types of watches. They also do a kind of field watch, a kind of pilot's watch, and a GMT watch. So you kind of find everything within the line of watches with Monta watches, except for dress watches. They are very much a tool watch company. So I was sent this watch by Monta for loan. I have to return it. And the reason why I really wanted to review this watch is because I have heard a lot of really cool stuff about the Ocean King. And I was really interested in testing out if this watch actually was a real competition of the kind of mid-tier entry-level luxury Swiss brands. And so far, I'm very positive about this Ocean King. This is just an initial impressions video. This is not a full review. I will be back with a full review where I test the accuracy, the lume, and I have spent some more time with a watch so I can really give you all my pluses and minuses with this Ocean King watch. Right now, they're actually sold out, but they are ready to send off a new batch in a month, I believe, later this month in September 2019. So you can go to the website and have a look. Just again, I have no affiliation with Monta watches. I just contacted the company because I was really interested in trying out the Ocean King. And it's quite hard to get these watches in Europe. Of course, you can always order them from the US office of Monta, but then you have to pay customs. So it was very important for me to just really test out this watch. And part of the idea was actually also to test out if I really like the Ocean King. If I really like it, I want to buy my own example of the Ocean King. So let's just get into this watch. We have a watch of 40.7 millimeters in diameter, very contemporary size, but still also with respect for the kind of vintage aesthetics and vintage size of the older dive watches. It's not too small, it's not too big. It comes with a Sellita SW300 movement, which is the high-grade Sellita movement, and should be accurate to minus plus 5 seconds. This I'm going to test in my full review. It's of course an automatic watch. It's water resistant, as you can see here, to 1000 feet, and just a very quirky detail of 304 meters. So they really want to give you the exact water resistance depth and not just like the standard 300 meters. No, it is 304 meters. Monta printed name and logo at 12 o'clock. Ocean King down here at 6 o'clock. Swiss made. They are made in Switzerland. American designed, but made in Switzerland, but sold and sent from the US office in St. Louis. So date window at 6 o'clock, which is really nice. I really like when watch brands just try to do something different than just putting the date window at 3 o'clock, as we always see. Applied hour markings filled with lume. I will, of course, also test the lume in my full review. Very flat, which I like. Flat sapphire crystal, which underwent a very, very high-end anti-reflective coating treatment, which I will also get into in my full review. As we see here, it's a ceramic bezel insert, which is also lumed. It's their own bracelet, which is really nice taper. And if there's something that Monta are really good at, because they are the kind of watch producing part of the Everest watch strap company, it's actually producing rubber straps and straps. So you can also buy rubber straps in different colors and NATO straps as well for this watch. It has this fold over clasp and then you open. I do have a few gripes about the clasp, but definitely not the micro adjustment you get in here. It's kind of the Rolex glide lock, so you can adjust. You get approximately 1 centimeter, a little more than 1 centimeter. And then you can adjust on the go if the watch is just a bit too tight on your wrist because it's hot, or if you really can't get it to fit by removing the links, which, by the way, I actually screwed, which is a very, very big plus, because it's very, very easy to adjust the bracelet by removing or adding links. So then you can just make these small adjustments. Very nice, solid case back. This nice diamond-shaped crown, which is very easy to operate. It's quite hard to get out. You really have to just have a bit of nail, but it's very, very smooth to wind the watch and very, very easy to screw it back in. And of course, it's signed. It is also a very slim watch. It is both a modern and a vintage-inspired dive watch. I really like the fact that it's quite slim and that they really used a flat crystal instead of the dome crystal, because that it really gives it a modern look, and it wears really nicely on the wrist. It just really fits under a shirt cuff. Very nice black, deep, dark black dial. So all in all, right now, my first impressions are definitely positive with the Monta Ocean King. It also comes in a blue version, and it comes in this black version, but with gilded hour markings, so you get the kind of gilded look if you want a more warm vintage look. This was just my first impressions video of the Monta Ocean King. I will be wearing this watch for at least a week more before I do the full review. And then I can be able to really give you my full review and my pluses and minuses with this Monta Ocean King. They're priced between $1,700 and $1,925, depending if you want the date or the no date version, if you want it on a rubber strap or you want it on the steel bracelet. It is a 60 click bezel. There we go, 12 o'clock. So I hope you enjoyed this very quick overview first impressions video of the Monta Ocean King. As I said, so far I'm happy, but I need to just test the watch a lot more to see if it really lives up to the price point, because it is definitely within a higher price point for a smaller watch company like Monta. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, leave a comment down below, give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, follow me on Instagram and Facebook, and don't forget to share this video on the forums on Facebook and with all your friends if you think you have some friends who could be interested in just seeing this Monta Ocean King up and close. I will be back with the full review very soon. Thank you. Bye.